Alright, what is up, guys? We're gonna be playing... We're gonna be playing Sunblaze, but first, I just want to say, I've had an interesting day so far. It might have even been ended up being like 5 a.m. or something. I ended up publishing the video I recorded yesterday of Color Souls, and I ended up saying it was just gonna be a one-off Let's Play. Like, I'm not tracking it as its own Let's Play on my channel unless there's some sort of update, and I didn't think it would ever get updated. So, you know, I go to sleep because it's like 5 a.m. and I should go to bed. And then now I get up and I open Steam. What's the first thing I see? Color Souls has an update. But it looks like it may not actually fix any like the issues the game have or whatever, but what it is like a limited time Halloween update. And it's like, it's not really often that you see like a cheap precision platformer on Steam that no one knows about get a limited time event. So like, if I don't record that, then it'll probably just not be archived and it'll just be lost forever, basically. So I'll probably get on that tomorrow. It'll be fun. The game was fun enough. I'm down for a little Halloween update. So then I'm doing my audio balance testing for Sunblaze. I'm doing a bunch of little different clips of testing the audio because when I alt-tab out in this game, there's no sound at all. Granted, that's fine for some games, but I don't know if this is one of those games where if I try to press enter at the title screen, it's going to immediately go into like a one-time cutscene or something. I don't know. So I figured I didn't want to go in and try to see any, if there was windowed options or whatever. So I was just trying it like one by one, making a recording with a certain percentage of audio, and then stopping it, listening to it back, and I'm trying to balance it for speakers, actually. So I think this should be good for you speaker listeners. While I'm doing one of the audio balance testing, my sister called me away from the computer, and I went to check. She wanted to show me some funny videos, and so I went, and I looked at them. And she has her blinds open, and so I'm standing up, I'm about to walk out in the room, I kind of glance outside, and I do a double take, because there's a fucking chicken. There's just a chicken outside, and then I was having to, try to corral it out the gates. One of the neighbors, had his window open, he was watching me, he's like, "Oh, so you're dealing with that, huh?" I'm like, "Yep." Another neighbor came out, and we were just trying to corral that chicken out of the gates. So that's what happened today. Now after seeing Color Souls got an update and dealing with a chicken, let's play some Sunblaze. Alright, what is Zen Mode? Zen Mode is an alternative version of the game. It has the entire story, but the number of levels and overall difficulty have been reduced. Who is this mode for? Anyone who wants to play it, but we encourage you to... Before playing Zen Mode, you may also want to check out our accessibility options from the pause menu. Alright, back. Backspace is back. Interesting. Settings. I don't know. What are these settings? Oh, keep the game. Okay, that. I think if that's on. Yeah. Oh. This shows my game volume is fairly high now. Okay, whatever. I think it'll be fine, though. When I did the audio balance test, it seemed good. So if any upcoming songs are not much louder than this one, then I think this is good. Also, that's some nice art here. Start game. We have 4 slots. I'll go slot 2. How many chapters are there? 6 chapters. Alright. Yeah, this game, it seems like a lot of people like this game. It seems pretty popular, so I'm pretty excited. I've been playing a lot of precision platforms that have a lot of things that are kind of weird about them, and I'm not liking them so much. But I have high hopes for this one. And this should be a much longer one. This is definitely not going to be a one-off. So let's see, what are the controls? Oh, fuck you! I should have looked at them. I should have looked at them. W and C and up? Huh. C. Wait, X? Ew! Jump on C and dash on X? You know it's always supposed to be on keyboard. The leftmost button is jump, and then the buttons on the right are your actions. Okay. So press the key to assign. Shift, I guess. I'll try shift. And then for you, I'll try Z. Quick retry. That'll be R. Yeah, P works, but I could enter as well. Confirm. Enter. That's not going to pause me during dialogue, is it? Then back. Back could be Z as well. So alright, I think that's... Oh! Okay. So... Alright. So, I think that works. Wait, did I... Hold on, let me check. Let me, open my SteelSeries GG client, or whatever this is called. Let me just check. Alright, I should be on the proper settings now. I think I probably already was, but... So... Alright. This is a singular jump height game. Huh. Well, hello there, Miss Pride. Hope you're having a splendid day. Say, you don't have to know where Dad is. Big guy, kind of grumpy, you know? Thinks he's funny? Doesn't ring a bell? Meow. Helpful as ever. Let's go check his office downstairs. Hang on, I have to know... What? Huh? Oh, space is still confirm in the menus? Wait, keyboard setup. Confirm. Enter. Oh. Wait, shift. There we go. But, display settings. I just wanted to see... Okay, VSync is off. I was wondering if I was noticing any screen tearing. I couldn't tell. Show blood. No. Camera shake on. Flickering effects on. What does exclusive mean? Windowed. Exclusive. Windowed is looking the exact same, but does this mean like borderless window? Probably. I'll put it on that because I think if I ever want to try like an input viewer on this game, that's how that works. So wait. So we're kind of the end is nigh here. All right. I just tried the down drop. Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey there, Sunshine. What's on your mind?
You said we would start my training today.
I'm a little busy at the moment. Looking at porn, you know.
But you promised!
Alright, I guess you're right. But remember, be very careful in there.
Yeah, I know. The training simulator is not a toy.
Good, and one more thing, Josie.
Yes?
Slay Queen! And he hits the dab. There we go. I just dabbed in real life. You couldn't see it. Dude, I should be using face cam for this.
Dad! No. Dad, yes. Yes!
Please stop. Anyway, let me start the program.
Alright, I'm loving this game already.
Okay, all set. This is gonna be lit. It could be litty, fam.
Hit the dab. I just dabbed again.
I hope I die in here.
Best dialogue of any game I've ever played straight off the bat. Oh, meow. I love it. Yes, keep doing that. You need all the affection. Alright, can't talk to Dad again, so let's go. Right. Singular jump. I'm Sonic. I'm literally Sonic. Actually, no, I'm doing like... I'm either dancing or doing stretches. I don't know what I'm doing. But I like the way it looks. Okay, wait, how does that work? Okay,
So if I press right, I climb up. But what if I press up? Oh, that's right. Up is another jump button. You know what? I'm kind of used to playing Jumper. You know, with... Well, obviously, with, like, the arrow keys like this. And in Jumper, there's a single jump height. So it might, like... double jump. Double jump platformer. And yeah, the double jump has its own set height as well. Did I just lag? Am I tripping? I thought I might have lagged. Hold on. I think, like, in Osu, they warned you not to use anything aside from full screen. Did I explain why I went to borderless window? It's because I think, like, full screen games don't work with input viewers, or at least with no board. So, But Osu does warn you that if you want the game to run better, you should use just full screen and, like, probably at your resolution, so that'll be good. But maybe also, maybe I should turn VSync off. Maybe it wasn't doing anything. I'm wasting a lot of time, aren't I? VSync off. Yeah, I like how we just teleport everywhere when we change that setting. Hold on, I'm alt-tabbing, I'm checking. Fuck, where is... 11 and a half minutes! And I haven't started the game yet, I apologize. So, I'm debating whether to use up, because I'm using up right now, but now I'm using shift. It probably works either way, but I'm used to shift being for games with variable jump height, and I'm kind of used to... push. Oh! Oh, that's interesting. So we can get a single wall jump? Wait, but... No, stop, don't grab that. No, stop. No, I'm trying the wall jump. Yeah, so we can only get one jump off of a single wall at once, and presumably... Or is this wall, like, considered used until we land? We can't just hit another one and then can use this one again. I can't even tell. I think maybe you get up there.
You need to master the lost art of the double jump. To perform this elusive move, you'll need to jump again in midair.
I don't think that's how physics works, but I'll give it a try. Wouldn't it be physics work? Wouldn't me dance. Alright, go. Oh, wait. I broke the lore. I'm sorry.
Wall jumping is not a thing, silly.
You play way too many video games. Really? They didn't explain the ledge grab. I guess I would figure it out automatically there, but... Hello? I can clearly... Wait, what? I thought I could get another jump off this. I swear that's how it worked a moment ago. No, it seems like you can only get one wall jump at a time. Huh. Oh, so he said wall jumping is not a thing when it clearly is. What's up with that? Ooh, shiny. What is that? That's a data cube. If you collect a bunch of them, you'll unlock extra hard challenges. I've gotta get them all. Yeah, extra hard, let's go. Ooh, I can dance. Bam, oh wait. I mean, I'm clearly wall jumping. Unless, what if I double jump and then go to a wall? Oh, I'm not wall jumping. It shows like a wall jump animation, but that's actually just my double jump. How do I get past this?
Time to use your special move.
Press shift to dash, bam. Oh. Oh, I rebound it. Z. All right. Can I? I was testing if it was multi-directional. Dude, I got so used to my blue suit, and now I'm, like, various suit. Okay. Alright. Got another one of those data thingies. I feel like Dora the Explorer. I don't know if I can make that jump, though. If it looks too difficult, you can always come back for it later. Why would you ever fucking think you can't make that? So grab that. No? That's the first step, okay. I didn't even need to do that, but we grab this, right? Oh no, that's just a light on the ceiling. Okay, fine. I'm an idiot. That! We grab that!
Okay, wait. No, I thought I noticed screen sharing again. I don't know. Hold on, if I thought I saw screen sharing, I'm gonna turn that setting on. I don't usually ever see that, but I think I saw it here. I still don't know about this. Wait, if I go to this and then I alt-tab, does that make alt-tabbing faster? It makes alt-tabbing immediate, let's go. Because it was delayed with this game. Also, they didn't explain, like, this. Like, they're not That was weird. For a second there, I thought I'd die.
It's just your nerves talking, you're doing great.
Okay, so that thing doesn't have an edge. If you just keep holding, you will walk off it. So dash. That one's breaking. You don't think, right? Also, yeah, so that works. So if I press down, I will drop. But you don't think. I don't think. Alright. That's good to know that we can grab that from thing, you know? Ah, crud. Alright. So, you can't down drop. Well, did you just drop that massive metal block all by yourself? Sure you did, impressed? Well, let's just say it's a good thing you're getting some exercise, honey. Hey, not cool. So I just dash and jump. Yeah, our horizontal dash is pretty far. Alright. Don't worry, I'm getting the hang of it. Hey, Dad? You don't know that little girl anymore, right? It's debatable. Very funny, I'm an adult now. Anyways, what was I trying to say? This is way too easy. I suppose we could try some training drones for you to destroy. You sure you can handle this? Bring it on! Sorry, I was afraid. Oh, that's weird. How did that work? Oh. I thought that was really complicated and I couldn't understand it, but never mind. Okay. Are there gonna be speedrun achievements in this game? Because I kinda like to try to have more of an incentive to get good. Alright. Okay, that's not what I was supposed to do. So, grab this first, then go like this. Alright. Did I just lag? I don't know, I'm going crazy. Oh. That wasn't quite right. Ah. Alright, so it's kind of a puzzle. How do you mean I not ledge the jump? What? Sorry about that. Couldn't speak properly. Darn it. Okay, so go like this, and then... Right... Hold on, I assume I don't actually have to hold a direction of dash, right. That could make things easier in some situations. Can't I just do this? Nope! Okay, so I didn't pay attention earlier. Oh, my dance. So I didn't pay attention earlier, so the floor is what breaks those, not my dash. Or something crashing into the floor. Okay, so this one's gonna break, right? Yeah. Okay, I gotta get good. Wait, what? Oh! Yeah, I gotta get used to the dash distances and everything to be able to read things properly. Alright, we can jump on them, good. I mean, I don't know what the solution to that would have been otherwise. Oh, well, fuck. Alright, bam. Wait. Yeah, that wasn't quite right. Okay, go here, like this, then dash like this, then... Oh my gosh. Dude, wait, can I down drop? I think I am. Whose blood is this on the walls? No one's. There's none. Nothing to worry about, this is part of the simulation. Okay, so already something needs to be fixed in this game. there's no oh. Look at me dance. There's no blood there. I am down drop. Look at this. See? And then now, look when I hold down. Yeah, I even have some sort of special animation there. Look at that. That looks neat. I missed! Okay, so hit you, and then do that. I don't like the singular jump height, I'll have to admit. I never really like that in any game. It's a... Well. Dead. Just know, I've always hated you. Alright, so... Do that. Drop. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. What was I thinking? When did I start that? That clap thing. I'm clapping when I die. I don't know when that started. I don't think that happened in Call Your Soul yesterday. Alright. Well. Oh, I'm supposed to go there from here. What is that ledge on the left even for? Ha! Please! Okay. The stage elements at the top are bonus. Let's go! I think I'm actually getting the hang of this. Hi, actually getting the hang of this. I'm dead. Boo! You stink! Please! Okay. Oh, why did I think I could... Why the... Bam. Can I stop being a dumb, stupid, bum, dumb, bum? Chapter 1 all cubes. Chapter 1 all dead. Gotta remember it's not pressing a button that makes me horizontal dash or anything. I don't know why I keep feeling like I need to do that. I think that's enough for today. Hungry? Yeah, I worked up quite an appetite. For destruction. Another one of your lame old references. You should be ashamed of yourself. Anyway, coming down, we'll order pizza. Alright, wait, watch this. Bam. Ha! Oh, wait, I didn't do that quite right. Haha, very funny. Come on, Dad Man, let me in. Don't panic, Josie, but this isn't supposed to happen. Seriously?
No need to worry, I'll fix it.
Must be the latest patch I installed. Well, hurry up, because I'm starving. Wait, did... Come on, let me in! Alright, well, that's not gonna work. Dad? So, is there like a toilet in here somewhere?
Just go in the corner.
Wait, what? For real?
No, just messing with you. Give me a second. There you go. Take care of your business. I'll see what I can do about this door.
Why can you control this part and not the other part? Unlock Chapter 1 hard mode. Alright, so, should I leave the first part there? 100%.
0%.
So, maybe I should go through, like, the light world before the dark world, you know? Probably, right? I guess so. But I've already been recording a while. I think I will end this part, but I will immediately start recording the next part. So, that was Chapter 1. Light world, or normal mode, I don't know what you want to call it, Sunblaze. This game seemed pretty good so far. I'm starting to get the hang of it, though I've made some dumb mistakes here and there. I really like this menu theme. I do like the art and the animations and the humor and everything. This game looks like it could probably be very fun if you could schmoof, but if you could, like, down drop like faster and more easily, more like the end is nigh, or if there were variable jump heights or both, this game would probably feel even schmoovier and better. But yeah, that's it for this part. Bye guys.